Every year, landmines and other explosive hazards kill or injure thousands of people across the globe. In fact, the cost of removing landmines from the world is up to 50 times more than its production. Mine Kafon Drone is an airborne demining system developed to clear all landmines around the world in less than 10 years. The Mine Kafon Drone flies over dangerous areas to map, detect and detonate landmines from a safe distance. The drone works autonomously, equipped with 3 separate interchangeable robotic extensions. This technology can be 20 times faster than traditional demining technologies. As well as being safer, it also up to 200 times cheaper. First, the drone flies over the whole field with an aerial 3D mapping system to identify all the dangerous areas with GPS waypoints. Then, equipped with a robotic metal detecting arm, it hovers above the ground at approximately 4 cm to detect mines. Every detected mine is geotagged on the operator's system to construct a map of known mine locations. Finally, this drone is attached with a robotic gripping arm to place a small detonator on every detected mine. The landmine is then detonated from a safe distance using a timer.
Every single day on this planet, someone is injured or killed by a landmine. Removing them is very time-consuming and dangerous. Millions of landmines litter the landscapes of the war-torn countries around the world. My name is Masoud Hassani and I want to change this. Our mission is to solve the landmine problems within 10 years. In 2012, we have launched our first Kickstarter campaign. It is called the Mine Kafon. A low-cost wind-powered anti-landmine detonator, it rolls along on a desert. When it hits a landmine, it blows itself up and it destroys the landmine in the same time. After 3 years of hard work, we brought our mission to the next level. Now we are very excited to introduce you our newest robotic invention, the Mine Kafon Drone. It is an airborne demining system which aims to reduce landmines in less than 10 years globally. Mine Kafon Drone flies above a dangerous area. It generates a 3D map. Then it detects landmines with a metal detector and GPS coordinates. The drone has a robotic arm which places detonators on top of a landmine and blows them up from a safe distance. These three methodologies combined makes the Mine Kafon drones up to 20 times faster than the traditional technologies. It is safer and up to 200 times cheaper. Imagine if we could fly with hundreds of Mine Kafon drones all over the affected landscapes worldwide and free the world from landmines. Now it's our final goal to bring the Mine Kafon drones to a pilot in order to be able to test them on different environments and weather conditions. This is needed to prove and show to the demining organizations that the Mine Kafon drone is faster, cheaper and safer than the existing technologies. With such a disruptive approach, we could save thousands of lives.